Did he die? Oh, it's hit on me. He's sniping already at me when I'm still in midair. I should have used his SMG on me. Yeah. Let's do it, got him too.
Super tacos, two of them. Is tortillas HS a mano?
I just killed three people right now.
Come on.
I have 4 kills so far, Georgie.
We'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
Did you eat anything?
Not yet.
You serve yourself some cereal or something?
Maybe when you guys come back.
Okay. We're gonna dash for a little bit, okay?
Okay.
It's hot in here, turn
that fan on, okay? Love you. I'm surprised I'm still alive. That's what I'm surprised about. Yeah, I'm still alive with 8 kills. Yeah. Just keep looking for it. Yeah, T-Rex skins are legendary. Oh my god, Georgie. You didn't know that, Georgie? Why are you gonna do like a fashion show? George, you have to do. Yeah, I'm playing Fortnite. Hey, watch my broadcast too. I'm actually broadcasting. I have 4 kills. I don't know. I have 29 pinged. Are you watching? Georgie, if I'm watching, what am I doing right? Now. What am I doing right now? What am I doing right now? And then I'll believe you're watching. Because you're not watching. Yeah. No. I know you're watching my game, you're in my party. My internet's like straight right now. Nice. Yeah. Wait, are you gonna be in the lobby though? Oh, you're gonna be in Dean chat? Okay. Yeah, I'll leave the party too, okay? Okay, why? Like, oh, not that one? Oh, okay. Dude, there's 17 people left. Let's go. I don't know, soon. Yeah, you know that too. Died. Yeah. I don't know if it is. Let me check. Coming. Spider turkey. Hey, Jordan, do the team chat. Hey, hello.
What's up?
Why the heck are you party leader?
Hey, spider leader? Turkey. I know that I made it short.
I can be the same Sockerson. We're gonna play creative? Yeah, I know.
No! Let's play duos, dude.
Okay, so we're not gonna play with Spider Turkey then?
Yes, let's play Spider Turkey.
Spider, let's play some squads.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, how are you partying
here? Because I was the newest one you just joined. Hey, George, go to party chat. George, go to party chat. Okay. So, Georgie, how do you not have a mic? Oh, wow. You know what you did? You went to the TV options and you put, talking TV. That's what you did. Maybe it's like a long time ago. Sometimes you don't remember stuff. Like, I don't remember when I first was born. Well, of course I do. I wasn't, like, born for, like, a second. I remember I was born in the woods. I was just kidding. I remember the first second of my life, like. I think I might be pregnant. Oh no. I think I might be pregnant. Oh no. Some boss wanted to clap right now, bruh. I know, Georgie, that's why I'm right here. I'm dead. Oh yeah, don't do my brew card. Yeah, of course you're gonna die, Georgie. I know you did. Bro, what the hell? I just saw the test matches. Okay, let me see. Unknown number. Should I answer it? I just told me, right?
Skills, Daniel, she's trying to throw you off your game.
She said, cute. You're
free to go, V.
Just kidding. Of course not. Hold the camera.
We were just at PZ9's training facility. I unmasked a hacker. And the hacker was you.
V, we were trying to help you find your phone. We were on your side. And then next thing you know, you're a hacker.
Why were you dressed up as a hacker?
There were like 30 hackers at the training facility. We were completely outnumbered. They had a better chance.
What?
That's
why I'm salty. Salty. Yeah. I had that one too.
Thank you.
here, Georgie. What? What the hell is this? A bot, huh? Whoa! He was acting like a bot and then he killed us.
Answer is 3 months.
Daniel, I don't know if that sounds suspicious. Look at that reading. Heart rate. You see that, right, Chad?
Yeah.
It's the truth.
It says true.
Hank, Daniel, you need to be sure.
Were you moving your temples?
No, what?
She was moving her finger a little bit. It does say 98% true.
But still, V, for 3 months, you never told us.
Why would you never tell me?
There's a reason why I can't tell you guys. Just my question.
V.
She did that on purpose. No, I need her temple. I have to when I talk. My temples move.
Why did you join Project Zorgo? Just tell us why.
Gosh darn it. You guys, I can't tell you. Daniel, maybe you gotta upgrade your equipment. It's just not working properly.
No.
I can't tell you guys that. It's not the right time. You guys have to trust me.
When is the right time, V? Never?
If you don't give us an answer, that's a lie. Are you sure you don't want to tell us? Three lies and you're out, V. You really want to do this?
Yes, I'm sure. I can't. I can't do it.
What?
Hey Georgie, we're gonna land retail. I mean lazy. Nah, bro, there's a whole bunch of people who land there. E fine. Good luck, E-kai. Yeah. Booty. Yeah, Georgie, land with me. Go in the blue house and then I'll go in the yellow house, okay? Yeah, here. I'll do yellow. Yellow has better loot. Yellow stands for hairline. If you're doing so fine, let me see him. What the hell, dude? We don't even have any loot now. Is there cops outside of your house? Are there cops outside of your house? No, we're dead anyways. You're lagging, Georgie.
I can't tell you guys right now, but there's a good
Ready up. Mom, ready up, jalapeno. You need some milk. Good, no one even goes there anymore. Or do you want to go Lazy Lake? Someone took a big L, no, that fell. Looking at you sideways, partying on tilt. Ooh, everything you do, can't refuse. I mean, like a who's. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Anyways, it'd be more ammo. Yeah. I already have a tech. Yeah, but thanks. I landed with you, so you didn't get killed. I already have 50 shield. Take it. If you want. Can you carry it? Okay, thank you. Uh-huh. Okay, Georgie. Okay, but look at people will walk past me. Look at. They will kind of see you too, cause you're like pink. Yeah, I do. Hello?
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing, just playing Fortnite.
Okay, do you wanna stay the night at Aunt Bobby's on Sunday? She wanted to know if you wanted to go over there and stay the night, if you don't have school on.
Yeah?
Okay, she texted your dad, that's what we'll find out.
Okay.
So, see you after, we're going to Twitter.
Okay, I love you.
Okay, sure, if you're hungry, get some cereal, okay?
Okay. Bye. Hey, Georgie. The big plot, remember?
I got a question.
That's not a topping. Extra cheese.
Thank you. What? Georgie! Okay, look at Georgie. This is how he edits shirts. Look at. Super easy. Okay. Oh my gosh, why is he not editing? There we go. Edit sidebar, okay. No. We have so many small fries over there, huh? Never small fry. It's fine.
Doing the right thing. I don't know. This seems really bad.
He does
Georgie, do you have a sniper? Do you have any sniper ammo? Have some.
Let's go say goodbye to her.
I hit him, okay? No, it's not. You're the one who didn't build around you, so. It's fine, Georgie. Georgie, relax, okay? Georgie, look, we're just in a camp right here. Georgie, do not. There. Down front. George, you're gonna be the distraction. I'm gonna be like, okay. Knocked him. George, get him. Nice. Your head, Georgie. Can I please have that purple pump over there? Okay, you can have the purple tack. Where's it? Where's? Georgie, do you have any ER ammo? That's what I really need. Georgie, there's minis right here for you. Okay. There's minis right there. Ooh, Georgie, do you have any SMG ammo? Sorry, I have like none. Well, they wanted to rush us, that's what they get. Yeah, there's two watching me. Bro, these guys are toe nipples. Stop sniping at me. Toe nipples, stop! Georgie! I know, that's why we're doing over here. Hit him for 100. gosh! Yes, I need a medkit though. Thank you. Okay. Come for 100. Ah, damn it! God damn it, dude.
I just been kicked out of the Spy Ninja. We had no other option. She broke one of the main tenets of being a Spy Ninja, honesty.
And you guys shouldn't be mad at Chad, Daniel, Regina. I completely understand why they kicked me out, because I'm not following the rules of what a true Spy Ninja should be.
Get my blue card, Georgie, on the right. Get my blue card on the right.
Her around, it led me to here. Look, she's right here. Where is she going? No way, guys. Does that look familiar to you? That's the Black Pyramid, Project Circle headquarters.
It's way too complicated to explain right now.
Who is she even fucking for? She's not a Spy Ninja anymore. She's part of them.
Luckily, I have room in this place.
She's being a part of the headquarters.
Since I can't go back to the safe house, this is my new home now. I can't believe I'm out here by myself in the world. It's just
after this one.
Without Chad, Daniel, and Regina. It's just sad.
I'm so conflicted right now. She's looking everywhere. She looks so sketchy. What is she up to?
Where's she going?
She's taking the elevator. The heck? Who is she calling? She is going on the 20th floor.
I gotta go follow her.
Tony, let's go. V has to be on this floor somewhere. Guys, is that V right there? They're going into a room. I don't think that's V because there's people. If only I had my spy essential kit, I could have used my binoculars.
Yeah.
Really tall. V, she's like this. What's not her? We gotta keep looking though. She's somewhere on this floor. There she is.
I'm finally here. I have a place to stay now.
Dorothy, you know the middle sucks, right? On top of my... Yeah. What? On top of my... We are the same, eh? I wonder why they... No, who cares? Georgie, why do you go down all the way? Why is he sorry? Headshot. Oh my gosh. Because it's so fucking deep, like ARs and crap. Because it's so fucking deep, freaking ARs and crap. You have one more.
This hacker, I can't hack her up. I can't let them see that it's me. A hacker's coming, and she's hackering up. I knew it, she's a part of Project Zorgo. She did betray us.
Gosh. EV-700, there's a meeting in room 25025 in 5 minutes. We must go now.
Okay, all right.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, V. just left V and her new hacker friend. They're going to a Project Zorgo meeting in some room number. Couldn't really hear them. You guys know? Leave it below what room number they're having their meeting. Let's go, guys. It looks like V and the hacker are taking the
elevator. Yeah, I know.
Up. I need to find the staircase, and if I run up the stairs, I'll
you told me.
Beat them to the room. I gotta go all the way up. But look how scary this looks.
Oh, I had those.
What's happening? There's a hacker right here.
Yeah, I broke it. I know, but like $10. I dropped it on the ground when I rage quit. You said sucked it, Eddie Dean. What's up, what's it called? Slurpee. Yeah. It's also really cool. It's red and black. It's red and black, and then it lights up in the middle of night, and it's rainbow. So, like, in, like, what time is it? Like, in an hour or two, it will start lining up rainbow. My mic will, too. Yeah. What? Wait, I'm gonna turn him up my mic. What did he say? Did he tell your mom? George, remember, there's slurp chuts and stuff. I already have full health. Go where I marked my pink marker. You'll see. Just hurry up. Or it's gonna go away. Georgie, it's going away. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. It's going away like in 5 seconds. 5, 4. Georgie! Okay, I guess you don't want the letter. It disappeared, it's coming back in 2 seconds. 1 and 2. Look it. Look it. Oh, you already got it? Okay, good. Hey, Georgie, come here.
Anybody get any 10-7 advisors?
Oh, you just came to look at the view. It's absolutely breathtaking.
Yeah! Bot? Damn it. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god, dude!
No, leader. I am not a traitor. I'm on your side. I pledge my loyalty to you.
Are you the traitor?
No, I hate the failed port in Germany. I can't be finding them.
A valid point. PZ-409, are you the traitor?
Of course not, Billy.
The traitor is not PZ Food.
No! I did it!
You may exit.
Of course PZ Food isn't a spy
ninja.
Nice, I'm healing up over here because I'm like low as heck. No, I'm actually in the slurp swamp. Hey, George, we need a deal.
It is time to prove that you are not a spy ninja. What is your greatest hacking ability?
I have a small, undesirable member. I'm suspended to tiny space.
Already?
No one can fit into. Very important to the team.
Without question, you are a tiny hacker.
It's so obvious. These
okay.
Are the one, all the way to the left. But they don't know which spy ninja joined the project.
Wait, can you play this last game, Georgie? Georgie, you done? Okay. I'll be on for a long time. Why the hell does everyone have a freaking sniper?
Can you be hurt?
response.
This is wrong.
Easy 2 has never been incorrect. You are the spy engine. Correct. Hold the spy engine still while I unmask it.
No!
The imposter is not under the...
No!
Hello.
In California, in New Jersey, New York, everywhere.
Hello.
Glad we're all safe, but I need to go back to California.
California, you just got captured. We just got back from rescuing you.
Who is this?
If we go back over there, and then the hackers come again.
There's actually something I haven't told you guys yet. Big, juicy news.
Oh, did you finally get me that birthday present you've been saying that you're gonna bring to me?
Did you finally learn how to battle royale?
Long yellow banana. Mmm, right.
right now?
I want some fish skin.
Hey, you! Gadsden, there's no time to stop anywhere right now. We gotta find Regina's mother.
You're right. Let's just keep going.
Fine.
Guys, I'm kind of bored. Do you guys bring any squishies? It's pretty fun to play with, you know?
No. No squishies back here.
Oh, guys. A phone call. Unknown number.
Oh.
Hello?
Hello, Rick. Wait. Small enemy has a big secret that can't be kept for long. The safe house is not here.
Small enemy can't be kept for long.
What?
The safe house is not.
So if the safe house is not, that means it's not safe. What would you say?
Where it is, then that makes it not safe, right?
It's a small enemy, so who's the small hacker?
Who's he too?
Small hackers know where the safe house is.
Just in case PZ Squire told Project Struggle where we live.
You're gonna run all the way back?
Yeah, we're only a few miles, right? I can run back.
But Chad, no, you can't leave us. We need you for this mission. And also, Mr. E, he could be full of crap. I think his main goal is to split up the spy ninjas. He's doing it again right now.
But I don't want you to leave, though.
Aw, thanks. That's so sweet of you.
But you're gonna do it anyway.
But I'm gonna do it anyway. Wish me luck, guys. Hopefully there's no one at the safe house already by the time I get there. Okay. Good luck on your mission.
Good luck.
You can do it.
Good luck.
Oh, my feet are too big. I can't get up. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we got a long drive. I have a really fun game we can play to pass the time. What if we all go around and we name different hackers? You can't name a hacker within 5 seconds and you're stuck. You lose. All right, I'll go first.
I got one. PZ314.
I'm from Ashwamanon. PZ715.
Oh. PZ1.
Hey.
Good one.
I don't do that.
Oh, I got an idea. Let's do a battle royale.
PZ9.
Billy Bob? Okay, okay.
What's up, dude? What's up, bye?
PZ420.
Guys, I'm trying to figure out where my mom is. Oh, no, my mom.
That is a sensitive subject.
Don't worry, we're on our way to find them.
I am worried about my mom. You don't obviously don't care about mom.
PZ37? Your turn, Regina.
Who is that?
PZ37?
You don't know who that is.
A random number. I lost. I'm out.
Ew.
Pardon me.
God, do you think you know that?
Yeah. Someone just laid one.
Ew.
What? What does it smell like? It smells like a bunch of worms. What? You think it was me? No, it isn't. It was definitely Regina.
No, it wasn't. Whoever smelled it dealt it.
Well, whoever denied it supplied it.
Well, whoever driving hard.
Damn it, dude!
I don't know who this Mr. E character is. I don't know what he's up to. I feel like he's a good guy, but you never know. Especially if like PZ Squire told somebody about the safe house location. He did go trick-or-treating there after all. I don't think he knew it was our house, but you never know. You guys remember that when he was that little Hulk and he got really mad because we only had full-size candy bars instead of king-size? What a brat, huh? Spanish, did you hear that? I thought I heard a scream. I think it was coming from over here. Someone might need my help. Let's go! Whoa, it's over here. Spanish, just look. Hello? Hey!
We meet again. I see. Only one spy ninja this time. Your four other musketeers have disappeared.
Four musketeers? I think it's called three musketeers. But yeah, I do have four other spy ninjas on my team. I can still take you one-on-one, no problem.
Well, you're in luck. I have a special gift for you, Chad.
I love gifts.
Losing power in the gas pedal.
The
tank is still pretty good. Are you sure you're filling up the gas tank? Yeah, but my car's getting old. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to pull over real quick. Great. Just what we need.
Can you hurry up, please? We have to see Mom.
Well, I just gotta take a look under the hood.
What's going on here?
I really don't know. I just gotta repair it, I guess. Or I'll just be a few.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, man.
Ew.
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm going inside.
Let me go. You'll never get away with this, hacker.
You think your friends will come save you? I don't think so. Give me that camera.
I'm so glad I'm alive.
You will never find in California.
It sure looks like the Black Pyramid to me.
Well, we have the same decorator as the Project Zorgo headquarters, so that would make sense.
What do you want? Just let me go.
You are here for bait. Soon the other spy ninjas will find you and come try to rescue you, only to walk right to our trap.
Wait, you're gonna trap Daniel, me and Regina?
And Melvin, too. Scream as loud as you want, no one will hear you.
I'm not gonna scream because I don't want them to come save me because you're just gonna trap them.
Well, you're catching on.
Yeah, I'm a smart spy ninja. I know what you guys are up to.
Okay, guys, it's like an hour.
I know, he doesn't know what he's doing.
It doesn't take an hour to fix a car.
We're never gonna make it to California.
Let's face it, this is our life now. We're gonna be homeless living in this car.
We're in the middle of the desert, too. We couldn't even stop and, like,
halfway from Vegas to California is nothing.
There's always Eddie World.
Hello?
The best gas station in the whole world. Come on, Melvin, hurry up!
Hello? No one has a mic, Drake.
I just have to do a little bit of this and a little bit of that, and it's good.
It took 5 hours.
You did like 30,000 thises and 40,000 thats.
Are we there yet?
Yeah, are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
No, but you're the one driving. No, we're there yet.
And Regina, you're the one who knows where we're going. Oh. You know if we're there.
Wednesday. This is not pleasant. Y'all ready?
Surrounded by buffoons, Steve.
I know.
All right, Melvin, I think just right around the corner over here, that's where her house is.
Right.
Straight up ahead a little bit. This can't be right.
What's wrong?
There's no house here. What?
Okay, well, we made a wrong turn or something.
No, I didn't think this was it. This was it.
It was right here?
Yeah. Get out of here, Daniel. Oh,
okay.
No, 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 this isn't right. My mom's house, it was right here. The window was, like, right over here. And I looked inside the window, and I saw a picture. And it was of me and my mom and my brother. It was all over here. You, Melvin, my mom was on the balcony. Where is
okay,
it?
Okay.
There's nothing here, guys. Regina, I don't know if your memory's right. Did they use some of that fog on you again? Because this is an empty lot.
I swear, I wrote down my mom's address. This is the spot.
I think it was just a dream you had.
It wasn't a dream. I have it on film.
I didn't see that video yet. Did you see it?
No, I didn't see it yet either.
Did the spy ninja see it yet?
This was my mom's house, and I'm gonna prove it to you.
Hello.
It's good.
What's up? Pleasant? Okay. Wanna play again after this?
I'll think about it. after our teammate. Oh shoot, crap, alright, now I'm really going. Crap, someone freaking just respawned.
actual South Side.
Wow.
So we're here at Payless Shoe Stores to get up on this store closing down sale, and somebody tried to break in. And yeah, my grandma always had me up in here rocking champion and stuff. Ooh, these mugs were, these would have been fire if I was a kid. Perfect.
What the?
What kind of shoes are these?
Where's grandma's hairspray?
In the restroom, maybe?
We use some hair gel. And some hairspray.
Thank you.
Okay, and these are for your dad. Okay?
Let me check.
Red bottle?
Let me check.
definitely just reading this thing on Fortnite. I'm eating cereal right now.
Play a game.